to make things more fun, but I also just genuinely enjoyed roaming around, exploring and collecting things. Coming across another player becomes so much more exciting because it is rare. But I've found that the game felt very different when playing with someone else than when I was playing by myself. There are group dynamics, and I felt a pressure to find a lot of things because I didn't want to waste the other person's time. So I couldn't just wander around and explore and maybe find something. Like this big tree, it was a really cool place, but there wasn't anything to collect. The black rocks require multiple layers to open, and inside are yellow collectibles that are used to unlock new animals. You can't break the black stones by yourself, but you can find them just by exploring the world. So you can still unlock new animals, it will just take longer. Also, it's not all that big a deal for me.